Biker's House, a stunning cafe here in Saudi Arabia, will sadly be closing its doors, like many other businesses, unable to survive the pandemic. Funding, this could be the biggest financial crisis since 2008.
What do you think of this, Jumana?
It's a devastating crisis, the likes of which we have never seen for a decade or more, in fact.
So, you called me saying you can save my father's cafe.
Mm-hmm. And other local businesses too, actually.
How's that?
Campaign. Of course, us as students, we use social media a lot. We can use that to our advantage and promote your father's cafe.
How will we do this alone?
We won't. We got company.
So how are you guys gonna help?
I'm gonna volunteer at some businesses and work for free.
I'll try and hang up some posters just to bring more people in.
What about the money?
Well, about that, we got Mr. Rich Guy over here to help us. All right, let's start.
Let's try and be safe, just in case.
Sure, why not? Good enough?
So many people in.
Can I tell you? Campaign?
Yeah.
I gotta go. Help Shafeen put out some posters.
Alright, I'll see you.
I'll see you. Hey, let me help you out.
Wake up, man.
Hello?
Yazan, please, help. Hurry up, please. Shipping collapse.
What?
I don't know what happened. We were just holding a sign. Are you sure? I don't know.
dinner's next week.
You didn't deserve to die.
No one does. Well, we're in a pandemic. There will be law, just the way it is.
I hate all and most of you, so now I'm with you. Take me back to the night we met.
Okay.
Right.
I'm coming right now. There will be loss. There will be dread. But that doesn't mean we stop fighting. Because if history says anything, it says that we are resilient. There will be loss. But we'll never stop walking towards a brighter future.